Welcome to May 25th on the National Day Calendar. Now, I'm not exactly a wine connoisseur, but I will say I've tried them all. That would include both red and white. Okay, so I'm not an expert, but for those of you who are, this day was made for you. The earliest origins of viticulture or winemaking were found in modern-day Georgia over 8,000 years ago. That would be Georgia, located in Eastern Europe, where they buried clay vessels filled with fermented grape juice for up to 50 years. So the next time you're surrounded by experts who are sniffing, gargling, and spitting the good stuff, you'll have something intelligent to add. On National Wine Day, it's okay to just drink the stuff too. I'm Marlo Anderson with the National Day Calendar. See you again tomorrow as we celebrate every day.